Welcome back. It's day two. Back on the windroll.
Day two of the vlog. I think it's like 14 days, 15 days windrowing, something like that. I don't know, lost count. Haven't been counting. Yep, we're back into it. It's going good. Not tough at all. That's for sure. It's pretty warm today. So, yep, we'll keep going and come along for a ride.
Inside your heart, I got knows who you are. Hey, say that name, Jesus. Say that name, Jesus. Say that name, Jesus. Say that name, Jesus. He calls you one of a kind. You're precious in his eyes. He thought you up inside his mind and he died to give you life. Hey. I think of you, thoughts of peace and not evil. Got that future and that hope. He's the one, oh don't you know. Oh don't you
know. I do quite enjoy the first cut through a paddock when you've set your AB line around the edge and then you're just cutting straight through. No paths to follow, just trusting the GPS. It's good. Just as long as the GPS doesn't drop out, it's good. That can be stressful. We're getting through it. Getting a bit more done. No, I'm not done. Just finishing off a patch. Still got more to go. I think this is really as high as I can get. Watching videos of other people, other farming videos, while I'm farming. I like it. Quick little bit of a check over the machine. See how it's all going? Ugh. It's not ideal. She's hanging in there. We'll just keep going. Hopefully Kate's going with me. So, it has become apparent that I have a situation on my hands. Yes, a fuel situation. I don't know if you can see it, but that says 13% of fuel left. Probably you can't see it. I don't know. Anyway, just here. Just down there. I've got 13% of fuel left, and I might have like 20 hectares left. I don't know, there's a bit there. And, oh, it's up to 15 now. I don't know if I'll make it, but guess we'll find out. Nope, I still haven't run out of fuel. Yep, still wind run, haven't run out of fuel. But I'm not gonna get to the end of my paddock. Still going. Not sure how much longer for. So, ran out of fuel and talked to the fellas and they said, nah, scrap it. It's gonna be windy tomorrow, so we don't want too much wind road, so I'll get a night off. Rightio, catch you tomorrow.
Chosen generation,
watch for the
holy nation, call his name, yo, that's salvation. Take that word to every nation.
So good. So I'm back again. I just been talking to the Baylor driver and he said he's almost caught up to where I got to last night, so we're gonna come back down and fuel up with fuel, and then I'll get into it, see if I can bust out the last 10 hectares before it gets too windy, so that it, yeah, so that we can just get this paddock finished off, which would be good. So we'll get into it and see how we go. Lovely morning it is out here. Yeah, we were a bit worried it wouldn't cut, but you know, I think it'll be fine. Might be a little bit tough, but shouldn't take long to come right, so we'll get into it.
All his name, yo, that's salvation. Take that word to every nation. We gotta give the one that saves, the one we love, the one we praise. To that courage and afraid, he is with you, say that name.
Into it. They're all going. There's the baler driver over there. Smashing out some paddock turds. So we're all go for the moment anyway. Until he tells me to pull up and we'll pull up. But we're going.
I've been thinking about you.
Maybe it's a little bit tougher than I thought. I've just blocked the knife up with straw. So on my first path, it's all blocked. Maybe I just need to go a bit slower. We'll see. That should be a bit better. We'll give it another go. We're going again, but oh, it is very tough. It's not easy cutting. There's the big machine. I blocked the knife. Again.
Yeah. This is one right here.
It's too wet. We decided to pull the pin. Heading for home for a bit and then see how it goes. Or maybe I'll change some knife sections. Not sure, I haven't decided yet. We'll see. Alright, so we got going again. It is pretty windy, but it's not blowing away out the back. So we're still sending it. Oh, I think I might have a block. Oh Oh yeah, I do have a bit of a block. Yep, still sending it, and we're gonna try and get this paddock done just to tidy it all up, make it a bit nicer, just to finish off before the bad weather sets in.
Silly me, ayy, reverting back to my old ways. Them got to be in control days, jump for a prey, yo, I'm headed out the doorway. But I want your way, Yahweh, from dirt roads to highways. You're showing me a beautiful view from this backseat, where there's lots of room, and I never would have seen it if I wasn't rolling with you.
I don't want to be no backseat, no backseat driver.
Starting to move a little bit now. Just blowing out of the front, the back of the front. It's not too bad, must have just been a gust.
No, I don't wanna be no backseat, no backseat driver. You got the wheel, take me where you wanna go. My heart is yours, yours no matter where we roll.
Been backseat my whole life. Now I turn 16, so it's time to drive. Buckle up, true behind the wheel. Got my iPhone bumping like dum, da, dum. GPS locked and the map was set. Thought I had it all right till the road went left. Spinning out of control in this Coupe de Ville. Now I'm sitting shotgun, Jesus take the wheel.
I don't wanna be no backseat.
So you may have noticed that we windrow the straw on an angle. Yeah, the reason for that is it just feeds better across the sowing, like the way that it was planted with the row spacing, like you can see that it was sown this way, and it also works better with the harvester tracks where the harvester's been. You can see it's squashed down in the tracks, and yeah, it just feeds better going with a bit of an angle. You can do it straight up and down, it works okay, but just ease of windrowing, it's better on an angle. It's nicer for everyone. Yeah, and easier to get around spray ruts, because you just kind of wander through them rather than going dropping in them. Yep, cool. Like he's done a nodder. Nodders on balers are one of those things, when they're working, they're good. They go good, yeah, but when they break down, oh, they're not good. But I'm sure it's not a problem. Ash will get it fixed soon. Oh, not a problem. There is not any end to these jokes. You just couldn't pack them in a bale. Ah, oh, love a good pun. Not everyone's cup of tea, but they're not bad. So I'm back at the Nitro. It's still windy as, so you can probably hear. But I'm gonna try and do a lap around this paddock just to get it started. So yeah. Yeah, been going for probably nearly 2 hours and it was going really, really good. But and this stuff started to happen. Yeah, you can see it in the lights, it's raining, or not. Not really raining, just spitting kind of misty drizzly stuff, so I reckon I'll call it a night. Hopefully they get bailed what I've done, and yeah, we'll go again tomorrow. I might call this the end of the video, so thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and stay tuned for more.
Take it over. See ya.